Welcome to today's Minute Mastery. I'm Alex, and I manage parking lots. Today, I'm excited to introduce Occupancy Count, a feature that counts both people and vehicles. Let's dive in. I'll start by navigating to Counts. For this example, I want to monitor when my parking lot is full. Using the line crossing tool, I can count vehicles entering and exiting by drawing a virtual line. I'll click the plus icon to create a new count, name it Vehicles in Lot A, and set it to Never Reset to maintain a real-time tally of vehicles in the lot, automatically accounting for those that exit. Then, I'll choose Vehicles to track all types, but you can also filter specific categories if needed. Next, I'll select my camera, draw a line at the entrance, define in and out directions, and click Done. Want to go further? Integrate this with a digital sign using the API to display available parking spaces in real time. That's it for now. See you next time on Minute Mastery.